guys. Everybody I talk to wants to know how I mix my paint. So, I'm going to do another short video. Well, I say it's short. It's probably go 30 minutes or more. On how to mix my paint. Now, I got like four different kinds of paint that I'm going to show you how to mix. I need these colors, so I'm just going to go ahead and use those. This is Artist Loft Metallic Blue, Artist Loft Silver. They're both the consistency. Well, that one's not open. I guess I'll get my open one. Yep. Just want a little dab. And of course that one's not open either. It's probably about one tablespoon of paint. You see? There's not a whole lot in there. Alright, this is Montmartre Studio Acrylic. I got it from Amazon. It's real thick, so I thought I'd show you with it. I'm just going to put a little bit in there. I'm going to try to put a little bit in there. One glob, do you see that? Get back in there. Alright, one glob. Alright, so there's that one. This is Grumbacher Payne's Gray. It's the good stuff. That's all I put in that, just a little bit. I can't do nothing without getting paint all over my hands. Alright, there's that one. This one is Deco Art Zinc. It's a gray. See a pattern there? This one, there is a little line right here at the bottom. That's how much I put in there. It's liquid though. This one is Sterling Silver. By Folk Art. I'm going to put the same amount just down at the bottom. Okay, so I've got all kinds of consistencies of paint that I'm going to add my mix to. Okay, I'm going to get my little spoon that I use. I get them from the dollar store. I don't know how many's in a pack, but I got a bunch of them. It's about a half a teaspoon is all it is. Alright. Well, I guess we gotta do this first. Grab you some sticks. See it? Golden's regular gel gloss. This one's almost empty. That's it. For each one, you put that much. Little dabble, do you? I want to thank everybody for the support. Subscribe. Like my channel, please. See? Alright, now this is this polyacrylic in wax. I'll put it in a little squirt bottle because it's easier for my hands to handle. A half a teaspoon. Remember, you don't have a whole lot of paint in these bottles, in these cups. I just spoon. Done. Spoon and done. Spoon and done. Spoon and done. Spoon and done. This is latex professional glazing medium. One of these, a half a teaspoon. One. 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 Now, what's in this is half. Right now I've got school glue. Not glue all, it's school glue, like school glue from Elmer's. It's half water, or half school glue and half Floetrol. Let's see. All right, this holds 30 milliliters, I guess. It's just a squeezy. All right, that is 2 milliliters. 8. Let's see what the consistency is. That was 8 milliliters. Depending on what you want to do. See, that's pretty good. That's the kind of consistency that I like for my girls. Dutch pour. That's about what I do. Right there.
I didn't.
Yeah, I didn't. You gotta make sure you get that gel gloss off that steak. Stir it in there real good. Alright, now. It's almost 3. Maybe 6. 9 milliliters. It's about here on the cup, so about half. Now those are the watery colors, the like that. Now the other ones will take more because it's a thicker paint. But like I said, you just add the glue and Floetrol mix until you get the consistency you want. Ooh, that's pretty. Well, that's pretty. It's a blue and silver mix. That's a pretty color.
It shimmers in that light.
Hear that more? Watch the dog. That's pretty. That looked real good with all that silver and grays. Don't trip over that dog, Mom. Sagey? Sage, why do you have to lay in the middle of the floor? Huh? Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Come here. I had her playing a while ago, Mom. Come on. Poor old girl. Yeah. Lay down right here by Mama. Yes. Lay down over here by Mama. We don't need Grandma tripping over you. See that?
Oh yeah, I like that.
That is pretty. That's about the consistency. That's still a little thick, I guess. Yeah, that's still too thick. That's better. All right, you do this for all of them. So these are the thicker stuff, so I think this is the Montmartre. It's pretty too though.
That's silver.
I'm so excited. I'm gonna try another angel with these colors. That's a little over half. Oh. depending on the consistency of the paint. Now this is the Payne's Gray, and it's going to probably take quite a bit. Right here. And that's it. That's all you need to know about the paints that I use. Those are the only kinds of paints I use. Either these tubes, which these tubes are just like these tubes. This, I'm trying to switch over to all malt marts. And that's it. So, hope you have a great day. Hope this helps everybody. God bless, guys.